brought to you by
What the What
Productions.
The Kidnapping of Mr. Snuggles, featuring Emoff Amoffa, Rachel Choppin, Aaron Chiusano, and Jens Johansen. Here's Charlie. He's a good guy. He studies hard at school, he pays his taxes, he calls his mother on Mother's Day. But today he became a kidnapper. See that dashing fellow in his arms? That's me, Mr. Snuggles.
Is that what he looks like?
Sure it's not, Charlie. Ah, yes, my lovely Lindsay. Isn't she beautiful? But wait, let's start from the beginning. See this grinning idiot? This is Brad. He's the one that introduced me to my lovely Lindsay. What a charmer. Their relationship started off strong, but it wouldn't compare to Lindsay and me. Soon, I wouldn't be laying by myself on this bed. Look at them arguing. Brad has no idea. What an idiot. He's about to get dumped. Wait for it. Wait for it. Here it comes. Yes. Ah, the slap of victory. What a sweet sound. Then, it was just me and her. We had study time together. Nap time together. More nap time together. And we experimented a little bit. Sweet Lindsay. We even had our proverbial twirls in the park. Gorgeous smile, Lindsay. Ah, but my favorite, Sex in the City Saturdays. Then on one fateful day in February, Lindsay saw Charlie. And needless to say, I became a third leg. Once again. Thank you, Charlie. Now I sleep here. On the floor. On the cold, cold floor.
Gotta go take a piss.
Thanks for that, Charlie. Now I'm just a doormat. Let's get to the reason why Charlie kidnapped me.
I'm tired of this, you know? You're always texting him, you still have his freaking teddy bear, whatever that shit is, like...
That just doesn't make sense. Why would I text my ex-boyfriend? He's the one who texts me, and this buddy has nothing to do...
What the fuck, then why do you still have it?
It's just a stuffed animal
man,
to
fuck
me!
Fuck this shit,
what the fuck are you doing? Son of a bitch!
Sorry, man.
Sure you are, Charlie. Sure you are.
Hey, man, it's nothing personal, man. I just need quality time with my girl, all right?
You know, she's mine first. Thank you for buckling me in, by the way. Charlie, what are you doing? Come on, buddy. Come on.
Really?
Psh, there's nothing. I swear, I'll just sit in the corner from now on. So, how does this story end? Did this grinning imbecile make the right decision? Charlie, you devil, you.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
So Charlie found a friend for me, made up with Lindsay, and we all lived happily ever after. Especially me. The end.
In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will